you can't control my cataclysmical flow. Unpredictable like El Nino. Thunderstorms drop to warn the souls of the lost and the torn. And yet I'm born while I'm existing in the parallel universe, occasionally dropping in to see if you rehearse that preparation for the worst. But you're still immersed in the materialistic maze, walking amidst the self-pronounced saint and the craze. Put on the x-ray goggles to see through the fake, counteracting ignorance to elevate the stakes. Delivering internal earthquakes. Invincible antidote in my voice counteracts the poison venom of the snakes. Lyrical assaults ricochet off me. I'm even hitting heavy in zero gravity. You can't maintain your relation once you're inducted into Sundog Space Station. Up here there's no mind erasing, simply shuttle from Earth to the next universe. Become immersed in the rhythmical surf, washing over souls, no longer carrying the evil burden load. Behold the mothership, no wish to return once you beamed up in it. Now back on Earth, stalking survivors who go on gawking quite unnaturally at the zombies systematically, carrying out their daily mission in a collision course with my steel force, with action stashed in the realms of my combat faction. Humidity hitting intermittently, like my rhymes coming with thick acidity, revealed in the...